This is where you belong. You feel out of place? Where would you even go? What would you have me do? Your place is here.
My place is with my mother, the goddess Demeter.
Motherhood's a curse, young Zagreus. Be thankful you're immune. You sprang from Nyx herself, or so I hear. I sprang from Thea, whoever she was. And I once bore a child, too. Long gone. Her mother's work. Isn't it such a waste?
I think the sooner we get that, the better.
Goddess Demeter upon you, Her power over plentitude is opposite to mine in some respects, but lately she has channeled it in manners more agreeable to me.
I don't want any of those.
A fishing point there.
Don't really want to do that. It's too early. Previous experience is worse.
I'll take this one. Faster than ever.
Not here, buddy. Let's see what she gives us.
You giving up before you get to see me in the flesh among the gardens of Olympus here.
Blood and darkness.
There you are.
I was thinking that running through the Tartarus was getting boring.
I'm trapped.
Thank you. Yeah.
Feels lighter than before.
In the name of Hades.
There we go.
Another one. Nothing to smash.
One Fury sister coming up. Hello.
Ugh, I almost want to thank you, Zagreus. I thought you'd never change that blasted pact and leave me here in peace.
What, you mean you aren't lonelier without Electo's or Tisiphone's companionship? They seem so wonderful to have around.
They're tolerable each to some extent. About as much as I can say for you. Now let's the two of us begin.
Like, I think you talk to yourself, right?
That time, Meg.
Well, if nothing else, we do appreciate the extra darkness.
Guess I get a break.
Looky who. Just the ingredient I needed, hun. Thank you so much. You know, you weren't near as bad as I'd heard.
Oh, don't worry. We're still getting to know each other. Plenty of time for me to live up to my notorious reputation. Though I'm surprised you've heard of me at all. Look, Eurydice, I promise not to bother you with this each time, but you should know your husband's shattered by what happened with the two of you. He's genuinely sorry, and he loves you very deeply still, I'm sure of it.
And what am I supposed to do with that, Your Royal Majesty?
I don't know yet. Though you know what? You shouldn't take my word for it. You should take his.
Don't think I'll be running into him anytime soon, from what I understand. But you're the Hades kid. You want to pull some strings on our behalf? Go right ahead, I guess. But I won't hold my breath. Even if I could.
They really want me to pay for that thing.
Excellent.
Wow, that's good.
Of the gods.
Oh, this is the one I use the most.
Zesty.
What is the third one? There's one. It's not that great.
Hit me if you can, witches. Had a lovely time.
I seem to be losing myself towards the end of the room there.
In the name of Hades.
Hey, hey. No one actually likes that one, as I recall. But. She might have a... Nope, no such luck. Still.
How's she doing business?
Ah, so then the boatman Charon came through for us after all, did he? Whatever means we have to reach you will employ.
We never talk.
We'll be right back.
been ignoring our alphabetical rules.
There, that's it.
Let's see what's in here.
No such luck regarding the flame wheels.
Another jab about my height, wasn't it?
I do not jab. All of my strength goes into every strike. Observe.
This counted two, didn't it? But complete. Yeah. We'll go for the rarer one.
Slow. If only somebody could help you out with that. Ha! Fancy that? What a coincidence.
Time to pick up the pace.
or health. Sure, let's take it up to 300.
Offer. A palm of power.
Should we bother trying to power it?
So.
I'm rich.
300's enough, isn't it?
Prepare to be sent back into the depths whence you came.
Bit of a small talk, are we?
Spawn.
We're merely handed you.
Dedicate this victory to you, good Shade.
Must I send Cerberus to block your path again?
You leave Cerberus out of this.
Still haven't gotten her thing, but at this point...
My keepsakes. Might help.
Of course she's not down there.
Which tunnel? Should check this way.
Hi. I'm empty.
I suggested last time, one is better than none.
Fishing time?
Fishing time.
Thank you.
fast this time. Cerberus just loves whatever this stuff is.
Yum.
Should I go fight some satyrs or get out of here?
I'll go get the Zeus one.
Status.
Possession, Zagreus. Last god I saw bedecked in those old gloves was Demeter herself, oh, way back when. She was a real fighter at the time, not just a naysayer.
I was half expecting a duo there. Well, if I don't wait for it to charge up. We are dashing a lot.
Alright, Lord Zeus. One satyr sack coming right up.
Okay, what are we gonna spend this on?
I'll pay for that.
I should go with
Power of Olympus.
At least one of our boons is decently leveled.
The fearsome Cerberus accepts the satyr sack.
See you, boy. Made it. Crisp, cold air.
to think Olympus has been aiding you. You must be so grateful to them for their aid, without which none of this would have been possible.
Yeah, about that. Father, did you let Mother go because you feared Olympus would find out, and not respond well to the circumstances if they did?
Be grateful they have not found out as yet for all your meddling. You do not know them as well as you think. Ask yourself why she left Olympus and how. Or better yet, ask her.
Okay, let me ask.
Well, she seems quite lovely, so knowing you, you probably tricked her into signing a pact to come join you or something. Since you weren't allowed on Olympus, why not have Olympus come to you?
Ha! Surprisingly not distant from the truth. I took her, boy. I took her down with me. Is that what you wish to hear? Does that anger you? Come, bring forth that anger then.
Thank you.
Not enough DPS.
Oh, he's tough for an old man.
Oh, hi! I'd ask you how it went, but since you're here again, I guess I know already, huh? Oh well, just come on in!
Cheers. Achilles, if a friend of yours were in need of assistance, but the only way you could assist them was to somehow change the terms of an ancient pact Father probably forced on them, what would you do?
I would be very careful, above all. Do you understand, lad? I would not wish to make things any worse. How many pacts such as the one you're thinking of are buried back in the administrative chamber there? Even your father can't keep track. Although, perhaps Nyx can.
Nyx, you're right. She knows everything. Wouldn't hurt to ask her, I suppose.
Just watch yourself.
I don't want to sleep. Okay, let's take a look. We need two.
I must confess something to you, my friend. My mind still wanders to Eurydice quite often, and my memories of her, despite my best attempts to move along with my existence here. I would call it a fatal flaw, except I am already dead.
Don't torture yourself, mate. You've been through enough, as is she. You still care for one another, just don't have a way to get the point across. But I have an idea.
I too once had ideas, Zagreus. Ideas and inspirations. It was so very wonderful to have a muse.
I know. Nyx, you don't suppose Charon would hold it against me if we had a little fight? To the death, I mean.
None of Charon's brothers ever dared fight with him whilst growing up. Why would you fathom such a ruinous idea, child?
Money.
It kind of already happened. And I can confirm he's rather strong. Something I can do to make it up to him.
Probably not, for it is unnecessary. Likely he appreciates having an adversary in his own way. Few would so much as dare.
A friendly rivalry it is, then.
Yay.
Those shades are always milling about.
Sorted the cutlery, wiped the counters, replaced the candles, did the dishes, swept the floor, inspected the barrels. Let's see what else. Oh, the prince! It's you!
It's me. Dusa, I'm impressed you're able to manage this whole lounge all by yourself. How do you do it? What's your secret?
Secret? I'm 2 weeks behind schedule with this place, at least. Unfortunately, no one here seems very good at keeping time, so no one's gotten on my case just yet, but... Oh, you aren't gonna tell, are you?
Of course not. What's behind schedule, though? This place doesn't seem any worse for wear than usual.
Well, that's just it. Miss Nyx, she tasked me with a pretty big project a while back to make this place worthy of the name, which means there's so much left to do. I need to get everything ready. Please excuse me, Prince.
Isn't there something I can do to help?
There is, and that's what I've been saving my gems for.
Here's what I caught. I'm much obliged. What's in stock?
Good. We want this, however. A special is often worth it.
Prices are a little steep there, I must say.
Do we have to go read it first, or...?
The fates have spoken.
Yeah.
Here are the gems. Should make the entryway into the lounge a bit more welcoming. Work approved. Let's lighten things up a little around here.
Normally I'd want to wait for Dad to be around. Comment on these things.
Here's the fee. This stately rug should match the lounge decor.
Does it though? Yeah, some of these things you got multiple choices.
Contractor, I have another job. Cerberus won't touch these things, although some shades seem to enjoy them fine. Let's go with this. Oh yes, more comfortable seating I shall never use.
Hades 2. Zagreus sits down.
Contractor, work approved. A fine display of dead meat seems very much in theme, I have to say. Let's do it. Think this is going to be a better look for the lounge seating. Approved. It can't be eaten, as I understand, but it can be displayed for all to see.
Cake.
How about this, contractor? I think the lounge will be better off with these tables here.
Are we? Why not?
Here you go. Who am I to stop the shades there in the lounge from cooking up whatever it is they're making? Excellent.
Sparkly, so let's go see.
Megaris not around.
Having invested heavily into the cooking area within the House of Hades, the empty-stomached Zagreus can nonetheless find nothing fit to eat.
It's all right, wasn't hungry anyway. Gods.
Not yet, and it doesn't tell us how much. We're down to one each. And we have enough to protect this. Look at this.
Excellent.
To start getting keys again. Or is that a
finally!
Which one?
Should help me gain more darkness. I have returned.
Not a big fan of that one, frankly.
Achilles.
And that's going to be it for now. As always, progress has been made, but not as much as I'd like. Let's see what happens next time. Until then.